Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer.
In this video, I'll show you how to publicize your website. Now that you have created your own blog, online store, electronic magazine, or internet radio station, there's just one thing left to start making some serious money. Yes, visitors. There are a lot of options that you can try to increase traffic to your website. Some are free, others can be a bit expensive, but the results could be significantly better. The first one is to register your site with internet search engines. This is an option which is free, and it's absolutely necessary that you do it. We will cover this option in the next video. Another option is to add links to your website on other web pages that are related or similar to your own. A lot of online communities, social networks, and forums allow visitors to add links to other websites. This option is usually free, but requires that you invest some time in choosing a website whose visitors might be interested in your product or services. The next option is to join a webring. This is a group of websites on a particular topic that link to each other in a chain. This option is similar to a link or banner exchange program. In this exchange, you link to your website on other websites developed by others, and in exchange, you link to them too. That way, the webring or exchange community builds traffic for everyone. The downside of this is that you might end up promoting your competition on your own website. To avoid this, you need to carefully select the websites that you will exchange links with. To start your own webring, visit the site at webring.org. For information on link exchange, visit linkexchange.com. Another option is to start email chains. In this option, you send emails, preferably HTML emails, to your contacts and ask them to forward the message to their contacts too. This option is particularly useful if you sell a product or service to a small niche in the market. This option is absolutely free and it's worth a shot. The downside of this option is that you cannot be sure of how many people received the email and if the message was delivered successfully. Your email could be classified as spam by both the receiver and the email services. The final option is to pay for advertising your website. Remember that, as we discussed in previous videos, the online advertising revenue model is the most popular way of making money online. That means that you shouldn't have any problem in finding a website with a lot of traffic where you can buy publicity. You could personally select a website that displays publicity banners and pay them a certain amount for displaying publicity for your products or services, or you could pay an advertising network like Google or AdBright to display your banners on lots of websites with a similar category. To learn more about the costs associated with these services, visit the company's websites.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to make money with your websites.